we'd like to award the Outstanding Regional Educator Awards for both the Southwest and the Mount Pilchuck regions. I'd like to introduce now Mr. Andrew Borley, who's going to award the Southwest Award.
The Outstanding Music Educator for the Southwest Region is Karl Scarborough. Karl has been teaching music in the Winlock School District for 24 years, where he's currently teaching K through 4 general music, 5th grade beginning band, middle school choir, high school band, and high school choir. His high school band and choir have won several trophies for best band and choir at our Southwest Washington Mass Band and Choir Festivals. His high school band is involved in pep band, marches in the local community Egg Day Parade, and also performs at local events for the local American Legion post meetings every spring and fall. His middle school band and choir serve the community with music at the Senior Center, around the holidays, and join the local church and high school choir in community caroling around Christmas. Karl has also taught world history, psychology, and sociology, and advisory classes. In addition, he coaches middle school girls basketball.
Not bad for a chicken farmer.
Mr. Scarborough has had groups perform at Disneyland, Silverwood Theme Park, and the Southwest Washington Music Educators Association Conference in Yakima. I guess that's the WMEA. He's co-director of the Lewis County Community Band at Centralia College and performs on euphonium in the Northwest Wind Symphony. He is very happily married to Candace Scarborough, and he loves his two kids, Sean and Chloe, and his new grandson, Cameron Carl. He is very involved in his church youth group and has been on youth group mission trips to Mexico. Carl is always a proponent for music advocacy. He is always involved in the community. He cares about kids, and he's really tall. So